From this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest. There is perhaps no better demonstration of the folly of human conceits than this distant image of our tiny world.